range, but it's pretty dynamic. There's a lot going on it. We flood in, take one trench, move over the trench, the second trench, and then take trench three and stand by for possibly a counterattack. This is like a good place to set the mark and set the tone for the rest of the reserves to come in here and step up and take on more deployments, show them that, hey, we have our uses and we have our competencies as well.